The stage is set and the prospect mouth-watering. Two teams at the peak of their powers, ready for a battle royal, serving as a true gauge of their ability to perform under pressure. Only one team can come out on top. Who will it be? We're live on EA TV. Could be a pulsating night of football. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Keep possession. Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Decides not to reach for his pocket at this early stage.
Well, I thought he might book him there, but in the end, I think he's got that right.
Corner kick forthcoming. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And swept out of there.
Let's take another look, because it's a well-worked short corner that just changes the angle of the cross, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Can they prize them open now? Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. This wasn't a very good pass, finally. Trotched in there. Care of it defensively. Now the quick counter attack could be on. Advantage with them. Referee says play on. Is it going to be? In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Good pass, and he did well to cut it out. Fisher. Throw in, it's going to be. And to take it away. And as a player goes, throw in coming up here. Attacking possibilities. Salpingidis. And space to cross it. Oh, that's a really good run. Cuts it back. Chance to finish. Ball is loose. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope the teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was.
Possession. That's a good looking ball. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. But they dealt with the threat posed. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right time, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they're let up in the second 45.
Good through ball. Danger averted, well read. Teammates around him, but the danger averted for now. And that's great work to keep it in play. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here, and that was a very fine read. Managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Again, and Union really need to lift themselves. Committed challenge. Now here's Fisher. Advantage played. Can he put it away? He had to score, and he does. action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Crossing possibilities. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Continuing with the game, Union can go hunting for an equaliser. Interception to stop out the danger. Oh, this looks useful. Real chance. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it? Current scoreline 4-2. And Fisher. And playing it through. Just needs to keep a cool head. And he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Elwich. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Back under a bit of pressure. Smooth in possession. Opportunity here. Into the centre. Sadly, a bit of a tame effort that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. Fisher. Useful cross towards the near post. But it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Did well to win the ball back. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Leon couldn't hang on to it. What a commitment to defending. And a firm challenge, but a bit more defending to do. Corner here. Into the box, in a good position to clear it away. The conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. And snuffed out the danger immediately. Zaki. Oh, they've lost it. sensible piece of defending. It comes to absolutely nothing. Now can they counter clinically? Now conceding the throw-in. Good challenge. Fisher. Good use of advantage. Entering it into the box. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Just the tackle that was needed. And still trying to get the shot off. No way through. Delivering it. And the goalkeeper really exuding confidence. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest. Thank you.